गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू स्टैंडर्ड 7। टुडे वी स्टार्ट आवर सेकेंड लेसन मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड डिवीजन ऑफ इंटीजर्स इन मैथ्स। मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड डिवीजन ऑफ इंटीजर्स इन मैथ्स। स्टूडेंट्स, इन द सिक्स स्टैंडर्ड यू लर्न दैट द एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ इंटीजर्स ऑन द नंबर लाइन। एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ इंटीजर्स ऑन द नंबर लाइन। सपोज हियर नंबर लाइन, दिस इज लाइन एंड ऑन दैट लाइन वी टेकिंग इंटीजर्स आफ्टर इक्वल गैप। सी हियर दिस इज जीरो, ऑन द राइट साइड ऑफ द जीरो हियर इज 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and left side -1, -2, -3, -4 onwards means this is a number line. So, here is a 0, 0 means origin. Here is the origin of that number line, and on the right side there are the positive numbers and this is the negative numbers. These are the positive numbers. Positive numbers, and on the left side negative numbers. Negative numbers. Now see in your book, there is a revision given. Revision. See here. In the previous class, we have learned to add and subtract of integers, and this given in revision. First example, 5 plus 7. First example given is 5 plus 7. What is the answer? 5 plus 7 is equal to 12. दोनों number क्या है? Positive. 5 is positive plus also 7 is positive, so answer is also positive. Your next example is 10 plus minus 5. See here, in last standard I also told you that I remember it. What is the science multiplication? Positive into negative is equal to negative. Positive into positive is equal to positive. That science are these are the given in 6th standard also, and now here also 7th standard also you want to learn this. And from that method, positive multiplied by negative sign is negative. So 10 positive multiplied by negative is equal to 10 minus 5 is equal to 10 minus 5. Answer is 5. Means here answer is positive 5. Answer is positive 5. Why? 5 is negative here. So plus into minus is equal to sign here coming minus. So we subtract 5 from 10 and sign is given here positive. So third example is -4 plus 3. We one number is negative and one number is positive, so we subtract 3 from -4 and answer is -1. Answer is -1. Like that you solve remaining all examples. Next is next question is given there. See here given one number in circle, 3 is given. Your next number, next question, write a number in which in each bracket to obtain the answer 3. Write a number in each bracket to obtain answer 3. So here in circle I draw three, and here given some sums. See, here first one is -6. Plus 5. Here given empty bracket. In this bracket, which number we want to take, and then we get the answer 3. You think about it. Yes. Here we taken. If we taken here 9. And plus 9 means 9 minus 6 is equal to 3. Then we get the answer 3. 9 minus 6. Then we get the answer 3. Here plus into minus is equal to minus. So here we want to take on the positive 9. And 9 say minus 6 karega to hame answer kya milega? 3. Next here. 4 minus 4. Here given empty bracket. अगर हम लोग 4 से which number we want to subtract from 4, then we get the answer positive 3. When we subtract 1 from 4, then we get answer 3. When we subtract 1 from 4, then we get the answer 3. Next, see 7 plus 5. Which number we want to take in here? Here we want to take on minus 4. Plus into minus, minus, then 7 minus 4, we get answer 3. Next, minus 5, minus 8, then see minus into minus plus, plus 8 minus 5 is equal to 3. Like that you solve remaining two sums. This is our revision of integers of addition and subtraction, which we learn in the 6th standard. Okay. See on your textbook page number 2. See the multiplication of integers. See here you have given Mayur's bicycle got punctured on the way back from school, and she did not have enough money to get it repaired. Sushant, Snehal and Kalpana lent her money 5 rupees each. Thus, he borrowed 15 rupees altogether and got the bicycle repaired. We show borrowed money or debit using minus sign. And that is, Mayuri's had debit of 15 rupees, or Mayuri had have Mayuri had 15 rupees. How do we explain it? See here. We see here. Now we start multiplication. Of integers. मयूरी की बाइसिकल पंक्चर हो गई और उसके पास पैसे नहीं थे तो उन्होंने क्या किया, अपने तीनों फ्रेंड से 5-5 रुपीस उधार लिए, मतलब उसने मनी पैसे लिए, इसलिए वो क्या है, उधार लिए तो साइन क्या आएगा, माइनस आएगा। टोटल उसने कितने रुपीस लिए, उन्होंने क्या, सुशांत से 5 रुपीज लिए, सुशांत 5 रुपीज प्लस स्नेहल 5 रुपीज लिए प्लस कल्पना से 5 रुपीज लिए। मतलब टोटल उसने कितने रुपीज लिए, 15 रुपीज लिए। तो -5 + -5 + -5 इज इक्वल टू सी -5 × -5 +5 + -5 + -5 5 - -10 rupees and 15 rupees + × -15, so total money is 15 rupees. See, lended money 15 rupees minus 15, she lend this money, she debit this money, so here sign minus. Now she Mayuri want to back her debit money next day. So she what doing, see here. We have learned the multiplication and division of integers. Now even make the tables. Tables carries out the multiplication. Now let us learn to multiply integers. Means that is the multiplication of the integers. And in the set that includes negative numbers and positive numbers and zero also. Means here -3 + -3 + -3 + -3. 4 times we taken -3. So we here given one example, -3 + -3 + -3 + -3. Means we taken 4 times -3. That can also we can write like that. See, in the multiplication form, -3 multiplied by 4, and answer is what? -(+) = (4, 3, 12). Answer is what? -12. Answer is what? -12. This is one example. Like that also you can make the table. Table of -4. See here from which you can make the table of -4. You see on the page number 12. Table of -4. How to make the table of -4? See here. First we multiplied by 0. -4 multiplied by 0. Is equal to 0. Next, -4 multiplied by 1 is equal to -4 × 1 -4. Next, minus 4 multiplied by 2, 4 to the 8, and sign is coming minus 8. Okay, like that you continue the table of minus 4. And again here given, see table in your textbook on page number 12. Here given the table of minus 5 and minus 6 and minus 7. If you understand this, then you continue this table and you solve this. You complete this table of minus 5, minus 6 and minus 7. Okay. Here what is the noun sign? Why about the sign? See in your textbook here given the product of two positive number is always positive. Means positive number into positive number is equal to positive number. Then next is the product of one positive number and the negative number is also the negative number. Negative number means positive multiplied by negative is equal to negative number and negative integer. The product of two negative integers means negative number number multiplied by negative number is equal to positive number. All of you understood this. Now see, we start our practice set 8. I'll show you by solving two examples. Then you complete this practice set. See your practice set 8. First example is minus 5 multiplied by minus 7. Simple this. You now see that signs. Then now what simple multiplication is here. You minus into minus. First you see that minus into minus. What is the sign here? Positive sign. Minus into minus, sign is positive, and answer is what? 7 5 are 35, means positive 35, means plus 35. Now next example is minus 9, means negative 9 multiplied by 6. First you see the sign. Minus into plus is equal to minus, sign coming here minus, and 9 6 are 54. Answer is minus 54. Like that you complete your practice set 8. Okay. Okay, all of you understand this. Now I given you homework. First homework I given you that complete the table on the page number 12, means table of minus 5, table of minus 6 and table of minus 7. Your homework is complete table of minus 5, minus 6 and minus 7. This is our first question. And next is what? Solve practice set 8. You complete your homework and send on me WhatsApp. Okay, thank you.